is no entry to the city but through the gates. A whisper, slow transition to a riddling state of being, of mind, somnambulist walking through the needle eye, where you fill your cup, where you fill another's, held as an example or a part of a guild that forms, or an annex of, in the desert, its vast span. Pale dust, long cracked bones, cracking hands, free of living context. Green, red, brown, lush substance of ties that hold, bar the family fast, the local tribe. Your love is tested somewhat and it's magnified. Pushing up against it hard in vision quest to settle in a space of greater trust and strength. To ease through navigations and the vague sextant of time where you are one or all or none combined. Birthing out a broader bond that spreads and frays. A chord of real communion in a look or talk. In a gesture of surrender, in an open gaze, where we stand in stark relief, respectful and assured, or in relation vulnerable and kind, and the threads of home spore slither out and touch and wind with an honest bridge, tentative smile, warm wet banter, awkward jibes, real born consternation that we sit with and let slide or linger on in a resistant spell, project, dissociate and hide. We can weave these wires much tighter if we own this place and time. It is a simple love, sweet grace and joy, building a high timber like a rising boy. It is the hard, cool thrum of machines fucking in the dark, buzzing on their riffs of epinephrine and lust. It is the deeper place this burrows from, the far plier, cold white span, the slap bass drum, the raw stripped skin, the painted face, the headness abandon, and the holier than thou sacred space. The warm inhaling cradle and the pissing comp, the childlike spontaneity and playful romp. The shit pummeled with chemicals, pumped, ignored. The Martha and the Mary doting, loving on the Lord. It is the mother load. It is the birth of all. It is a hope alive. It is a hope stillborn. It transcends definition of what's dubbed a right or wrong. The cock and the phoenix, the pigeon and the dove, jamming on the concept and the act of love. A black smoke circle rising tall, Elijah washing Baal, his sorry told, bathing the feet of his ragged soul. Then dancing out remorse and in delight by the twofold beauty of the shadow and the light. It's androgen and temple burning, smouldering then gently growing cold. Carefully taken home, carefully taken home, carefully. Welcome home.